amused, worried, questioning as to why. Why do we seek freedom, fight and demand for our space, our right, talk equality? But in the first place, we are yet to discover our potential, our identity, our capabilities, our being. It leaves me ashamed, baffled, confused to see how we are living to please, to prove only my holy Lord knows what. The problem is not the use of suppression or the society, or maybe to an extent, but not solely responsible. The unawareness, this insensible race of accomplishment, of power, of money, to only say, I am independent, thus I don't need a man, because I am the man. Yeah. Ladies, woo! Don't be kidding, all of this and that, not to become what you are, but a man. Think about this. How much or often do we as women respect another woman, huh? I am skinny and oh my my, she's so fat. I am pretty and she so ugly. I am the mother-in-law and she just a daughter-in-law. How much do we respect our mothers for their sacrifices and treat her hard work in making our home home equal to our father's efforts in providing economic stability and support? It's saddening how we look down at those who have talents, degrees and skill and yet choose to be a homemaker and raise their children for a better tomorrow. Isn't she the first teacher? How we don't understand there could be happiness, peace and pride within the four walls of her home, but very well feel comfortable in our shaky temporary wall cubicles. We don't need days to celebrate ourselves. Or do we need men to announce, yes, yes, all you women, you're equal to us? Hell no, we don't need that. All we need is to understand. Understand that there's more to us than a perfectly blow-dried hair, trim, brows, shiny max bodies, white-collar jobs, CEO statuses. There's a lot more, yes. Yes, I'm tender, fragile, sensitive. I feel happy when I see those around me happy. I can be easily molded, I can merge, summit. I'm a giver by nature. But that does not mean I have no emotions, no ambitions, no, no. I have my strengths and weaknesses, my desires and dreams. I can fight, rebel, scream, stand up, shut you up. Ooh,
yeah.
And I also know that I have the biggest gift of nature. I am the chosen one. And for that to come alive, I need a man, and he needs me. We're all human beings who are nothing but differently equal. So I would just like to mention a little bit of a story behind